October 2005. The time was right for the south swells in Baja. The Berch Palm Farm finally made its first sale, and we decided that it was time for a Scorpion Bay trip. We set the wheels in motion last year with Punta Baja, and now we're going to explore further south for the path to Punta Pequena. We left Del Mar on October 1st and drove 12 hours to Punta Santa Rosalita over the wall. A northwest swell was building, so that was our first destination before we hit San Juanico or Scorpion Bay. Hurricane Otis was spinning off the coast and was going to make landfall on Tuesday at Guerrero Negro. So before we went to Scorpion Bay, we decided to stick it out at the wall and enjoy ourselves.
It's a beautiful morning. Got here late last night. It was dark. Couldn't see a darn thing. Woke up to this. Got the truck completely stuck. So we have an hour of digging. As you can see here, the truck was nicely loaded. Camp last night. First slept right there. Speaking of birch, right here, look at him. So here's this side right here that birch got stuck in the sand. And let's go look at the other side. This is the other tire right here. Obviously much more buried, much more work. Here is the dwelling that housed me last night.
What do you think? I think we should get the car out. Drive down there a little bit. Look at how flat it is right there.
So with it, what's this point called? Punta Santa Rosalito?
Punta Santa Rosalito.
Flanders the Wonder Dog, body surfing. Really? So, Christoph, how was the drive down? Was it successful?
Easy, nice.
No problem?
No problem. 12-hour drive.
Except for that getting stuck at the end. But it was good to get stuck at the end, I guess.
Got it stuck in the end.
Yeah, well.
Actually, Birch got it stuck and then trimmed it as end.
I just nailed the coffin shut, basically.
Well, after I got it stuck, you just got in the driver's seat and just floored it.
That was probably not the best idea, huh? Oh, well. Go, Birch, go. Go, Birch, go. Yeah, Birch. Good job, buddy.
Riding in the back of the truck, heading to campsite number 2. Blew it last night, getting here too late. So we've camped right on the south point. South of the point, right? We camped south of the point. And we got stuck, as you can see. But now we're moving again. Got to one of the best waves I've had this morning. One of the longest ever. Connected 3 sections, it was insane. Soon to get more.
Mm-hmm.
Krzysztof one afternoon decided to build himself a custom resin loop for his Henson. He had no plug in the board, and he feared, as the waves got bigger, he might have to wear the dreaded leash. Not wanting to see his prized possession wash up on the shore and be destroyed, he decided to put together a custom resin loop. Not bad.
Keep on trucking.
The Jesuits planted in the 1400s.
Yeah.
Well, actually, it was 1500.
Aye. Land drive and dumpsters. What?
Question and answer period.
What?
This is the question and answer period.
So what?
So, Berch.
Yeah?
So, what large body of water are we closest to? What would the name of that lagoon be?
The lagoon of, the lagoon of San Ignacio, of course.
What? This is what I always thought a safari would be like. You know, surfing safari.
Hone ana ko veo e uriye, pokai manu hoai kai. Kia I makalai a oke ka, oia kai palana marie uriye. Uli holo holo kakei, o ia kai wala na mari, uli e. Uli ho I, uli holo holo kakei. Uliho I ene koa ka koa le ale a pa a e me ama ama o ia for you and I ene koa ka koa le ale a pa a e me ama ama o ia for you and I. Kawila ma keneki, honi oni kokino, e me ama ama uia, for you and I. Ikako ako mako, aiana ika pipistu, e me ama ama uia, for you and I. Ika ko ako mako pu, ayana ika bistu, e me ama ama uia, for you and I. Kiki mako, ayana ike kei, e me ama ama o ia, for you and I. Iwai kiki mako, ayana ike kei, e me ama ama o ia, for you and I. Kapa hulu mako.
Thank you.
Scorpion Bay was quite an experience. The surf was so stellar. Surfed until our arms fell off. Great trip. Cool people. Incredible surroundings. Next year, we'll be back. And we'll be ready.
De Cuba lo que impuso y que se pega y cuando llega no despega, pega, pega lo que puso el ruso en el discurso que con Bay segundo puso entre tus cejas.
Ahora la distancia queda.
Si de mi lengua estoy viviendo y calmando mi fiel tristeza, ¿de qué forma quieres tú que yo detenga la sangre de amor y patria que me corre por las venas? Generaciones viejas y nuevas, de corazón, sangre y pulmón.
Allá lejos, donde el sol calienta.
¿Entiendes? Me habla el corazón que no me miente, hermano. Flotando ando, pasando la mano, mano sobre el mapa de este mundo. Y desde lo profundo de mi corazón siento nostalgia. Una extraña sensación como añoranza de esta distancia que se interpone. Que regresaré bien se supone. Y eso me pone el hombre más feliz por un segundo. Ya lo cantó compa el segundo. Y yo de nuevo escucho el quejo de mi gente chico. Y es que lo explico, cubano 100% prototipo.
Me arrancaré el corazón y esperaré mi regreso para sacarlo otra vez y colocarlo en mi pecho. Vengo de donde hay un río, tabaco y caña, veral, donde el sudor del guajiro hacia la tierra soña. Vengo de donde hay un río, tabaco y caña, veral, donde el sudor.
Salió por de buena vista, Miramar a la mar. La victoria, Habana Vieja, Barrio Nuevo, Bejucal. ¿Dónde estás tú, mi rampa? El sol que canta, la catedral, el Capitolio se levanta en el oído de estas voces. 23 y 12, vedado, paseo del Prado, tus leones lado a lado. Forman parte de mis tradiciones, mis emociones. Eres tú, mi Cuba, como tú, ninguna. Cabio, si le soy Yoruba, que no quede duda. Que si lloro es porque le extraño no ver mi malecón a mis amigos de mi zona. Los que nacieron conmigo, los que jugaron conmigo. Recordarlos sin tenerlos me hace daño. Año tras año sueño con volver a ver esos amigos que añoraba. Tu olor de la capiña cuando llueve, el morro, el cañonazo de las nueve. El que te quiere nunca muere, no, jamás, jamás.
Vengo de donde